What is up, guys and gals of YouTube? This is your boy Precursor Jake here, back with another video. Today we're going to be playing the Resident Evil Village Castle demo. This is the third and last demo that's being released by Capcom for Resident Evil Village. This demo is kind of like the first one, but there's a little bit of extra in it. This one is the second one to come out that's exclusive for the PlayStation 5 and PlayStation 4 at this time. There are going to be the Castle and Village demos available, I believe, this coming weekend for Xbox as well. But this is just me playing through it. I have a guest with me, so also guess I'm playing on a PlayStation 5 for this one, so let's get into it, guys. Ethan's daughter might be in the castle. He entered the Lumen Castle with a single ray of hope of finding her, but what he found instead was a most unpleasant welcome. I used to have a cup that looked like that.
Nice.
Back in my emo days. For real. It was plastic though. And easy to pick lock. So maybe we find something to pick it with. Would you eat that?
No.
Assuming we have to find something to pick this lock with, but I can't fucking see anything. Oh my goodness. So, I guess we have to find something to... What was that? Oh, nothing. Find something to pick that lock with. In Resident Evil, there's always, like, shit hiding. Let's see. Kinda hurry up because we only get 30 minutes to play. Oh, I got a gun. Equip that. How did he fit through there? That did not seem like a big enough gap to fit through. Look. Oh lord. This is like old Resident Evil mixed with the new stuff.
Oh, that's a nice room.
What do you mean? Why is he breathing all hard?
Is that a house?
Yeah. You hear him say, he's doing his loose and weight.
Where have they taken Rose?
Wait, is it saying stuff when I go to it? The angel, like what? It's probably like little riddles of where you find the shit. Masked angels. Blind gaze, blind gaze. What the fuck was that noise?
I don't know.
Oh, we meet again!
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? As you wish.
Do I need any of this stuff? I have no idea.
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Delighted to. This is all an investment. Have a wonderful adventure.
There's too much. That's not a door. That's a door. So hurry at the same time. Hold on, let me look at what's in this room first. I guess not. Yeah. giving me all this ammo for something. I gotta kill something, shoot something. This is the guy. Oh, I'm going upstairs. Last demo, there was a bitch up here.
String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? Oh, so scary! I can't hold back any longer. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Why is she so much like this?
People?
Bro, she had to duck to go under that door. So why do I have a handgun if they didn't do anything to her? Just running around because we don't have a lot of time. Oh, yeah, I remember. I think there's... So maybe a window then. Did you read that?
Mm-hmm.
So there's probably a window. Bruh, am I stuck? Am I going crazy? There has to be something. It's probably something like super simple and I'm just not getting it. Bet you has something to do with this fucking room. Like that other one, bitch. Hurry up. Got 7 minutes left. Do it. Fucking do it. Oh, I can't see nothing. Shit.
Looks creepy down there.
Oh, this was in the original demo.
It looks like a torture chamber. Something bad happened down there.
That didn't make you jump.
No.
Fucking jump. Give me that shit. I'm hearing all types of noises down there. Yeah, that doesn't sound good.
I just feel like something
happened down there.
Oh my god.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait.
I can't.
Better run.
I have no idea.
Which tools do you prefer? Tonight? Where are you going, little one?
Is that it? Oh, that was it.
Yes.
My eyes hurt.
Why?
Because I was staring at the screen and it wasn't fucking blinking. I want to get it when it comes out. I'm definitely gonna get it.